Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if Windows security is not working in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system and I have Windows security pinned to taskbar. And when I try to open it, you can see that Windows security logo or splash screen is seen. After that, nothing is seen and there is a blank Windows security window. And if I try to open Windows security app using settings app, the same thing occurs. Windows security is blank here and no options or dashboard is visible. So how to fix this problem? Here is the solution. In our first solution, we will use registry editor. In this case, we will right click on the start button and select run, type services.msc and click OK. When the services snap-in opens, scroll down and locate Windows Security Service. And in this case, you can see that the startup type for this service is set to disabled and we do not have the start or stop button here to manage this service, and this is the root cause for this problem. So all you need to do is copy the service name from here, then we will open registry editor by right click on the start button and select run, type regedit and click OK or press the enter key. If you like, you can close services snap-in now or minimize it. In the user account control confirmation prompt, click yes in order to open registry editor. When the registry editor opens, go to H key local machine, system, current control set, services, and then paste the copied service name, that is security health service. When you arrive to security health service registry key, in the corresponding right pane you will find a start named registry dword, which is set to 4 because the service is disabled now. All you need to do is just double click on this start named registry dword and set its value data to 3. This is for manual startup type and click OK. In case if you are not able to change the value data for start registry dword, you need to take ownership of security health service registry key. You can check out the video on the card how to take ownership of the registry key. Once you take the ownership of registry key and change start value to 3, close the registry editor and restart your system. So after restarting the system, I'm at the login screen and I will just quickly log into my account. So here I have already logged into my account and I'm landed to the desktop. Now we will check the services status first. So we will again open services snap-in using services.msc command. In the services snap-in, we will again scroll down and locate Windows security service. And here you can see that the service startup type is now manual. Now we can open Windows security app and see if the issue is resolved. And here you can see that now the issue seems resolved and we can see the dashboard here, and it was earlier blank, but now it has options and everything as usual we can manage with Windows security app. So it seems the issue is resolved here with the first solution. In case if this solution doesn't works for you, you can try our solution number 2, which is using settings app. In this case, we will open settings app by right click on the start button and selecting settings. When the settings app open, we will go to apps, then installed apps, here you need to search for Windows security to locate it inside the installed apps. Now when you locate Windows security, click on 3 dots next to it and select advanced options. In the next screen, scroll down and locate reset heading and click on the repair button first. This will try to repair the Windows security app without affecting its data. If the repair doesn't help you, you can next try resetting the Windows security app. Note that I have pinned Windows security app to the taskbar and after reset, it is no longer pinned there. but this can resolve this issue entirely. If the issue still persists, you can try solution number 3, which is using terminal or Windows PowerShell. Now in this case, we will right click on the start button and select terminal admin. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. By default, the terminal admin opens to Windows PowerShell, and that is what we need here. When the terminal app opens to administrative PowerShell, you just need to paste this command from the video description. You can directly copy the command and paste it and press the enter key to execute it. And the command has been executed successfully here. And this should hopefully resolve the issue for you. So you can just close the terminal window and try to open Windows Security app again. This time it should work as expected, and all the issues related to Windows Security app should be resolved by now. In case if you still face this problem, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.